I don't like how Ryoji-kun hits on all the girls. Well, he's pretty good looking, so a lot of them probably don't mind. Unlike Junpei, who couldn't get a girl if he was the last guy on the planet. Oof. That's pretty rough. I think that's uncalled for. I heard that, Yucatan. How dare you say something like that about this hunk of burning love. Junpei is cringe, but he is so free. Hunk of what?